how to adjust the belt tension on your Denis Cimaf mulching head. Regularly adjusting the belt tension on your Denis Cimaf head gives it the ability to perform at its best and will extend the life of your machine as well. The tools you'll need to complete this task include a 19mm wrench, 24mm or 15/16 inch wrench, torque wrench, a 24mm socket, and a breaker bar with 4 to 6 inch extension, and a tape measure. Before you begin, make sure you're wearing the proper personal protective equipment required to complete this task. This includes safety glasses, a hard hat, steel-toed work boots, and leather work gloves. Warning: care should be taken to ensure that the machine is turned off and the rotor has come to a complete stop before performing any maintenance or inspection. Always perform the lockout, tagout procedure before working on the equipment. Serious injury or death can occur if the engine is accidentally started. To begin, remove the 3 19mm fasteners on the motor compartment cover and open the drive compartment door. Loosen the adjusting jam nut with a 24mm or 15/16 inch wrench. Loosen the 4 drive motor plate screws just enough so that there is still some friction between the bearing housing and the machine housing. This is approximately 3/4 to 1 full revolution. If you would like to increase the belt tension, you'll need to turn the adjustment screw clockwise. This will raise the drive support. To decrease the belt tension, turn the adjustment screw counterclockwise. This will lower the drive support. Now it's time to check the belt tension. Taking your measuring tape, place the tape inside the frame between the 2 pulleys. Measure the position of the belt at rest. Push the belt inward and measure it at maximum extension. The difference between these 2 measurements should be between 5/8 of an inch and 3/4 of an inch when cold. Always check and adjust belt tension when it is cold. Pro tech tip: after 2 hours of operation, check to see whether it is still possible to move the belt on the pulleys. Given that the belt shortens as it heats, it is essential to confirm belt tension at operating temperature. Next, tighten the 4 drive support screws to 180 foot-pounds. To finish, tighten up the jam nut again, and your Denis Cimaf head is ready to get back to clearing the way.